welcome to my channel. So recently I got a lot of requests about American idioms. I decided to make videos about them instead of teaching you guys on the whiteboard, and I decided to act them out with my friends. I hope you like this video, and today I invited one of my friends, Dana, to join our video. Welcome!
Hi, I'm Dana.
Hi, Dana.
Hey.
I want to ask you something. So I'm thinking about getting this sunglasses and this purse. Which one you think I should get?
Well, last week I saw you wearing some really nice sunglasses that you already have, so maybe you don't need to buy a second pair because a penny saved is a penny earned. So my recommendation is just to buy the purse.
Okay.
It's really cute.
Yeah, I love the purse. It says hot stuff.
Nice.
Thank you.
Sure.
So the idiom we just act out is a penny saved is a penny earned. The meaning is?
The meaning is if you don't spend money, it's like you earn it all over again. So maybe you can save your money and earn more money.
Yeah, 就是我们所说的少花一分就多挣一分的意思。